Here we're looking at a 2010 Toyota Corolla S model with only 15,000 miles on it. Car is basically fully loaded, every option, and it was never smoked in. I do want to point out before we finish the walk around that for anybody registering this vehicle in New Jersey, you do have a new car sticker on it, good until March of 2015. Let me tell you a little bit about this car. 15,000 miles, you have all the safety features, which do include anti-lock brakes, side airbags all around the vehicle, and traction control. Yeah, you heard me. Side airbags, ABS, which you expect on a car, but on a Corolla, you're getting traction control. Plus, this is a redesign. It's got the spoiler, alloy wheels, sunroof, keyless entry, and on the, oh, we also have fog lights in the front. Definitely adds a nice little sporty factor to it. Now, in the car, like I said, since it was never smoked in, there's no burns. You also have no rips, no tears. Car is in, when I say excellent shape, it's in excellent shape. Now let's take a look at the front. Standard power windows, power locks. Over here you do have the power mirror controls, and that's for the traction control to turn that option on and off. Over here you do have steering wheel radio controls, which does allow you to lower the volume, raise it, and also change the presets and for the CD as well. I want to show you the dash. No lights on. Right over here you have the MP3 auxiliary jack. Basically, any Radio Shack or Best Buy for like 8 to 12 bucks, you can pick up a cable, plugs it right into your smartphone or MP3 player. Like I said, this is a super, super clean car. You come by, take it for a ride, pick up on it. It's amazing for four-cylinder, plus the gas mileage. Over here you have the sunroof. I mean, it's just a nice, it's not a basic Corolla, what you would think of. This has all the extras, the sportiness, plus the reliability that Toyota gives you. And with 15,000 miles, it's like getting a new car, but not spending that kind of money. So, to conclude, I want to thank you for taking out your time for watching this video or anything else I have on my channel. And as always, if I missed anything or you want to see something in more detail or closer up, please let me know. I'll be more than happy to take that picture for you. Thank you.